What's up, guys? My name is MadSquash924. Welcome back to another episode of DmC Devil May Cry, Vergil's Downfall. I think this is, what, part two now? I think it is. And, on the last episode, we found out that Vergil died. And now we are chasing Cat through this weird bullshit. Yep. One health cross down. Anyone else? Of course there is. This isn't bad. Could be worse. Could be much worse.
Vergil!
Cat! Cat! Are you okay?
I'm fine. But you're dead. It's funny you had to die to understand humanity.
I rescued you from demons, remember? I gave you a home, a reason to live.
No, you used me and you betrayed me.
Everything you hate me for, it had to be done.
Really? You deceived us, Vergil. Me and your brother. Dante, Now that's a real man. You're weak. Almost pitiful. You'll never be half the man he is.
Interesting. Oh, man. All right, that's the mission. How we do? Style, not bad. Yeah, I had a feeling. See? All right. All right, what can we acquire for ourselves? Let's see here. Yamato, we have the Angel Mode. We need more abilities if we can acquire more abilities. That's the ideal thing. Yeah, we can just make them stronger. I don't mind that. Making that bigger also sounds nice. Yep. Okie dokie. And in here we can acquire, well, we can get a health cross. Nice. Change the skin up back to standard and let's go, because there's only two skins to work with. Am I right? Right.
I killed her.
And you are stronger now. Isn't that what you always wanted?
Power.
Absolute power, Vergil. You are a son of Sparta. Become the son of Sparta.
Welcome to hell, brother.
I don't have a brother anymore.
Cute. You know, I was the one running away, living in the slums. You enjoyed a comfortable life. Look who's on top now. You don't belong anywhere. Guess that's why you're here. Well, that and because I killed you. I'm liking the new look. Fuck yeah.
Are we gonna be dueling again?
Up here.
It appears not. Well, let's get going. What's over here? Anything? Any secrets? Hello, secrets? I hear something. Ah, that's why. La 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 la. Where are we going? La 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 la. They're kind of easy to find, are they not? Oh, we've unlocked our demon bow. Let's see. That's cool. Is that just the right trigger version? Yep. Oh, that is cool. It's just really heavy stuff. Nice. Beautiful. Bad. Could be worse.
Are you following me?
No, that's silliness.
You can't keep up with your big brother. I hate public transport.
Perfect. Oh, look, another one. Wonderful. A lot of just running around and killing things, which I'm not opposed to doing. The hell am I supposed to do with that? Weird. Do I grab it with this or? Oh. No? That's not what I'm supposed to do? Okay. Huh. The hell? I can't do anything with that. Or am I stupid? No! Why am I stuck? Any suggestions? Nope. I guess we go back. Not that I can go back anyway. Yeah, that's super weird. Oh, I'm just supposed to smack it? That's really weird. Okay. That was unclear. Okay, I'm supposed to go that way. So what's over here? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, that was pretty unclear, though. A divinity statue for me. No upgrades, so nothing we could do about it, and we don't have enough red orbs to actually get an upgrade point either, so who cares?
Give up, Vergil!
No!
Ability is pretty fucking cool.
Oh,
There we go.
Where did he go? Stop running, Dante!
No, he would never. Is that even real, Vergil? That's the worst part. You know this Dante isn't even real.
Stop following me around!
My, oh my, how Vergil changes. A yellow? I mean green star! I can't see color, apparently. Well, let's move along. Oh, I want that. Do you think we have to go this way to get it, or do you think we have to go backtrack and go get it? I think we gotta backtrack. Let's do that. I mean, we kinda need it because it is more health. I don't even think I can get back. Damn. Maybe not. Oh well. Looks like that ship has sailed. Well, we do have more abilities we can acquire, which is good. We can hold it. I'm gonna be bad. Huh. Let's get Stomp. And let's get ourselves more health. We have a Devil Trigger now? Since when? Okay, I believe you. Now. Oh, that killed him. Hello there. Thank you. My goodness. Sorry about that. All right, now where? It's like this way? Yep.
Coward.
Okay. That's done. And we go.
Seems you have nowhere to go.
Okay. He says that, but chasing. Guessing the final bit of this is to fight Dante, right? That makes sense.
Come on, then.
We'll see, though.
For this.
Wow.
Got a last comic line, Dante? Or are we all talked out? Good.
No. Please, don't.
You don't need it anymore.
Wow, that mission's done. Was expecting that for an ending. Kind of thought we'd actually fight him. But we did fight Vergil as Dante, so I guess that should have been expected. Alright, we got an upgrade point again. Demon mode. Get this one. I guess. We don't have enough points for anything. And we go back to classic Vergil. Okay.
I killed him.
You took his amulet.
It's useless. It only responds to Dante.
She gave it to him. Remember? He was always her favorite. You know that. The way she admired his impulsiveness, how he followed his heart. You should find her. Show her what you've done. Finish what you've started.
I'm guessing that's where it all ends, yes? However, I think this is a good spot for us to end today's episode of DMC Devil May Cry Vergil's Downfall. If you guys all enjoyed today's episode, if you guys have, make sure you guys leave a like, leave a comment. Tell me you guys think of today's episode. If you're new to my channel or haven't watched me for a little while and haven't done so as of yet, feel free to subscribe to me, MattSquash924, and don't forget to ring the bell to get notified of my latest video. And I will see you guys all next time. Bye.